Hello traders, my name is Leo and welcome to another episode of FinPros How To's. Today we're going to be taking a look at how to enter take profit value on a running position using the MT5 desktop trading platform. So let's jump right into that. Now as you can see here, I've got a running position in profit on WTI, aka US oil. How can I add the take profit to this? There's many simple ways. The easiest way is to drag and drop my buy line. If I drag and drop my buy line, it will of course enter take profit value at my desired destination. Now there's also another way to do this. The other way to do this, I can simply double click or right click on my running position, select modify. It brings up the take profit feature straight away. Now I can enter it in the price that I'd like it to be triggered at or in points covering the destination for the trade to be triggered in profit. If I select modify, it does enter the take profit line. Now I can still modify it by dragging it and moving it, or of course I can remove it by right clicking and selecting cancel TP, or selecting here in the TP section the little X right next to it. It will remove the take profit. So now that you understand how to place a take profit, let's understand the workings behind it. As you can see here in the market watch, there is two prices, the bid and the ask price. Why are these important and how do they work? This is how the broker charges their spread, first of all. Second of all, this is how the positions are executed. If I'd like to see the ask line, all I gotta do is right click on the chart properties and tick the box that says show ask price line. Once I do that, you'll notice there are two moving prices on the chart. The line above is always the ask line. So if I'm to enter a buy position, my buy position will open on the ask price. However, my take profit will be triggered by the bid price. Reason being, your buy trade, the take profit is always above the buy line. Now, if I'm to enter a sell position, the sell position will be opened on the bid line. However, the take profit will be triggered by the ask line. Reason being, in a sell trade, your take profit is below your sell line. Now, with that being said, of course, I'm your host here, Leo. And until next time, happy trading.